And welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Let's Play Dead Reckoning BroadBeach Book. BroadBeach Cove Collector's Edition. When we last left off, we're now chasing after this other guy. Did I forget the name of? The reason why last night I was doing such short episodes was because, you know, I was pretty worn out. Because, you know. Things happen. If you know what I mean. Oh, no, wait. Wait a minute. There we go. I'm so sorry. Thankfully, I realized it now instead of, like, later. That would have been terrible. Really, really terrible. Silly mouse speed wasn't up to par right there. I'm sorry I'm using hints so much, by the way, for those even saying it. It's because I really don't know where to look for these things. I hope you can forgive me for that. I'm just trying to get a move on with this game. Those many balloons died in the making of this game. Necklace, pillow, car. This. Don't. Pillow. Car. Clock pendulum. All this stuff that I have no idea to do with, and I've got a clock pendulum. Well, I have nothing to reach it with. Bizarre. Oh yeah, true story for all of you. I once went to a pool when I was like a kid and managed to get onto one of those things, only it was like a couch, and someone flipped me. It was not a fun experience. Irony. What? Oh, I get it. I think. Leave it to this game to make me look bad. Am I right? Thank you. You know, game, I clicked on that pineapple, but you wouldn't acknowledge its existence until... Wow. Well, this is a weird puzzle. I don't even. Fascinating. We are literally pulling an old shack. Amazing. That's a cool way of dealing with that problem. I've got 3 spark plugs. Are you serious? I do all of that, I find these spark plugs, and then they're rusty. Oh, now the boat works.
On a gambling cabin in the swamp when someone walloped me. But before my lights went out, I saw a glimmer in the water. I reached in and found the gun. It must be the murder weapon. It's broken, though. Here, take it. I'll catch up soon with backup.
Yeah, I'll do all the work. You come back with backup. I'll do all the work. You come back with backup. Oh boy. Epix is not gonna let me get through this game without having to fight through some locks. Oh, it opened something. No worrying, that's great. Okay.
I'm not your man. Lay off.
Hmm.